Okay, here I'm going to test 280 3700 AMs near the smallest 800 ohm speaker. You can reasonably use. They have smaller, but yeah, then you cannot use them. This is a 3-watt speaker. These two speakers have matching date code, and yeah, they are in really good condition. They have a little corrosion, but they all have them. But the cone is really nice. And hold it tightly. Yeah, that's you. Oh, yeah, that's what happens. Just so I'll do it this way. So now we test the next one. Maybe that will do better. And let's see what we got here.
Talking about Soul van Little Richard is het album van deze week. En Richard Wayne Pennyman uit Georgia was een rock'n'roll fenomeen.
Good morning, nice.
Miss Molly, Long Tall Sally,
to the Leaders. Front, New Zealand, no, this speaker is perfect. I sell them on eBay as being perfect, or maybe one or two little things, but I also sell, I'm going to sell speakers that have little issues, but will not affect the performance. But I would say this is a perfect it's a perfect pair. They have a matching date code. The cone is really nice. They have a acceptable amount of corrosion. Yeah, they all have. But yeah, it's a nice speaker, and I have many for sale. So yeah, you can put in. I think there's what. Four per channel maybe, and then you have a four per channel, and then you can put two parallel and two series, and then yeah, you have more wattage. Okay, so yeah, get them. I tested them with this nice old radio, also 800 ohm.